We are live from Fist Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio, home of the Cleveland Burns. Where there's smoke, there's fire, and there's plenty of smoke up here in the booth. We are in for a barn burner today.
Oh, let's go from the toilet to the men's room. They're on fire again. I'll tell you, this is not an aroma I'm fond of, Grim. I believe the cheese fondue gone bad.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Cleveland Burns. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Again, everybody, Grim Blitzrow here along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Third down and six.
Hot one, eight.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Bam! Oh, man, that's the end of his day. You may want to try hurling those traps next time. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a... Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, he should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, eight.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
Pulverized by a mutant trap. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Necessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. Gets the ball. Oh man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
It looks like the defense.
Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. Second down and 9. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Third down and 5. And that far ahead, he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 30, the 20. He's at the 10. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
How you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Bricks. Second down and long. Third down and, well, good luck. A great throw and a great catch, but sadly to the wrong team. And he's off to the races, and the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Well!
First and 10. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire... Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rush. And the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. First and 4. When defensive players go berserk, perfect pass and a score!
Yeah, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest, greatest, I tell you.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim!
The kick is good! The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, man! I can take death and dismemberment, but that was really just gross. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
first and 10.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him.
He hit that line the way a Republican cop.
Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
He is fighting for every. Oh, what a brutal hit! First and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and 10. The ball carrier saying, well done!
Bang, baby, bang!
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the... He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and 10. Five-yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't...
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and 5. Well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can make the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third down, and they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. The defender says, I don't think so. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He refuses to go down.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Hey. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. And he just slipped a nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. Third down and five. And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate the QB. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. center. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Third down and 5. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and long. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nice. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and a lot. And he's off to the races. And the defense is on his heels. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The Cleveland Burns. As amazing as this may sound, dismantle the opposition and come away with a win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say? With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.